live in Linden.
Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. I'm afraid on this issue, the UK government has more faces than Big Ben, because during the 2014 referendum on Scottish independence, they were quite happy for international governments all over the world to comment on the Scottish question. Yeah. So yeah. I think the idea that the UK government is staying out of this is laughable. But will the UK government not follow the advice of the Scottish government and at least allow people to recognise this and at least move towards some sort of legally binding referendum?
Yeah.
I didn't quite hear the honourable gentleman. I thought he said, was he asking us to recognise the independence? A legally binding group. I think that, again, this is an internal matter for Spain, and now that they've taken over the government of Catalonia, the next steps can be determined by the Spanish themselves, and of course not by us.